the great black-backed gull, mistakenly called greater black-backed gull by some, is the largest member of the gull family. It breeds on the European and North American coasts and islands of the North Atlantic and is fairly sedentary, though some move farther south or inland to large lakes or reservoirs. The adult great black-backed gull has a white head, neck and underparts, dark gray wings and back, pink legs and yellow bill. This is the largest gull in the world, noticeably outsizing a herring gull. Only a few other gulls, including Pallas's gull and glaucous gull, Larus hyperboreus, come close to matching this species' size. It is 64 to 79 centimeters, 25 to 31 in, long, with a 1.5 to 1.7 meters, 4 feet 11 in, 5 feet 7 in, wingspan and a body weight of 0.75 to 2.3 kilograms, 1.7 to 5.1 pounds. In a sample of 2009 adults from the North Atlantic, males were found to average 1,830 grams, 4.03 pounds, and females were found to average 1,488 grams, 3.280 pounds. Some adult gulls with access to fisheries in the North Sea can weigh up to roughly 2.5 kilograms, 5.5 pounds, and averaged 1.96 kilograms, 4.3 pounds. An exceptionally large glaucous gull was found.